All right. So in the morning lecture, we were discussing about various ways to initialize the dictionary. And we were doing the use of dict constructor, where we were passing our key value pairs as argument. Okay. I continue from the point where I left. Like this was my dictionary EMP. And using the dict constructor, I am passing the key value pairs separated by comma, enclosed in curly braces, A colon 1, comma, B colon 2, C colon 3, right? And I print EMP over here. So this was the B portion of case number 3, where we are passing the key value pairs separated by comma, see here, separated by comma, enclosed in curly braces, and I enclose this entire dictionary as argument in the dict constructor. See here, pure ka pura structure maine dict constructor ke andar as a parameter pass kar diye. Am I clear to all up till here? Please practice side by side on your PCs. Python is not there. You can share the PC with this girl. All right. Now C portion. C part of case 3. Specifying the keys separately and values separately. Specifying the keys separately and values separately. Okay. I have a dictionary named EMP equal to. Am I clearly audible to you, online class? Chirag Manjot, am I audible? Okay, fine. Dict constructor. Inside this constructor, I am taking one more inbuilt function, zip. I am taking one more inbuilt function, that is zip function. Inside this zip function, I am passing keys separately and their values separately. Ye block keys ka hoga, ye values hoga. What zip function will do? Zip function ka role kya hoga? Zip function will pick first value from the key and correlate with the first value in the values section. Second value in the key section, correlate with the second value in the value section. Third value in the key section, correlate with the third value in the value section. How it will be done? Pass key here. Then pass the values. Okay. Check it. All of you, please check it what I have done. Again, I repeat this command. Please, all of you see the LCD. This is the name of the dictionary EMP. LCD, please. This is the name of my constructor dict. Inside the dict constructor, I am taking the inbuilt function zip. Inside the zip function, I have taken keys as a tuple separately. Values as tuple separately. Dono tuples banakar, zip function ke andar ye pehla tuple ban gaya. Ye second tuple ban gaya. अब इन दोनों टपल्स को zip फंक्शन के अंदर मैंने एज अ पैरामीटर पास कर दिया. देन दिस एंटायर zip फंक्शन इज passed एज पैरामीटर इनसाइड द dict फंक्शन. शेडेड पोर्शन देखो, दिस शेडेड पोर्शन इज द zip फंक्शन एंड एंटायर zip फंक्शन हैज बीन passed एज पैरामीटर टू द dict फंक्शन, टू द dict कंस्ट्रक्टर. Okay, got it? वो next method में होगी. List भी हो सकता है. That is the next case. Clear up till here? Now you practice it parallel on your PC. Now, what is the role of zip function here? The zip function will pick up the first value A from the key section and correlate with the first value in the value section. यहां से first, यहां से first, यहां से second, यहां से second, यहां से third, यहां से third. In this way, it will correlate. Am I clear to all? Any questions, any queries up till here? Yes, any questions? Okay. Move to the next case. We are to define key values separately as sequences. We are to define key value pairs as sequences, and then those sequences are to be taken as argument inside the dict constructor. Okay, you can note it down if you want. Key value pairs are to be taken as a sequence. Check it here. Dict constructor, make a list. अब मैंने कहा ना key value pair will work as sequence. So sequence can be tuple, sequence can be list. Okay, clear? अब हर key value pair एक separate list की तरह act करेगी. पहला key value pair second key value pair, third key value pair, fourth key value pair. How many key value pairs I have made? 1, 2, 3, and 4. I have made 4 key value pairs. Then these 4 key value pairs are appearing as what? List. They are appearing as a list. Each key value pair is a list in itself. Each key value pair is list in itself. Then all these key value pairs are further enclosed in the main list. And this main list, ye main list hai, which I have shaded. Then this main list is enclosed as an argument inside the dict constructor. And then I print it and I got my final dictionary ready. Am I clear to all up till here? Any doubt, any queries up till here? All the 4 possible cases of subpart case 3 are clear? So these were all the possible cases where in how you can work with the dictionary, how you can initialize your dictionary, right? Okay, I have a question over here. This was the question in, I guess, your MCQs also. What are another names of dictionary? Mapping, associate arrays, associative arrays, hashes. Internally, what happened? Python internally correlate every corresponding key with its corresponding value using some inbuilt algorithm, using some inbuilt technique. And this phenomena is known as mapping. वो मैप करता है हर करेक्ट की को उसकी करेक्ट वैल्यू के साथ. ओके, एम आई क्लियर अप टिल हियर? ऑल राइट, नाउ आई मूव ऑन टू अनदर कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ डिक्शनरी. ऑलरेडी वी हैव डिस्कस इट, बट सेपरेटली आई वुड लाइक टू डिस्कस इट अगेन. राइट नाउ यू कैन सी ईएमपी डिक्शनरी इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू, A1, B2, C3, D4. ओके, I want to add a new key value pair to it. What I will do, EMP, the name of the dictionary, square bracket, name of the key, equal to value that you want to assign to key. Value which you want to assign to key. And print the dictionary. Check it out. All of you, please check it out. The new updated dictionary is in front of you. Right? Okay, I have a question over here. Have I added the new key value pair or I have modified the existing one? Modify. Added. So many variable answers have come to me. Raise your hand. How many are saying I have added? Anyone who say I have modified? How you can say I have modified? तो add ही हुआ ना फिर. अगर मैं existing चीज में एक extra चीज डाल रहा हूं तो वो addition ही हो गया ना ध्रुव. नहीं समझे बेटे आप ये ध्यान रखो ध्रुव, इस dictionary में कितने key value pairs हैं? जो मैंने shade किया उसका बताओ. 4. What is this key? E. Does E key already existing here? No. A, B, C, D key to hai. E naam ki koi bhi key pehle se exist nahi kar rahi. To maine ye wala key value pair create karke dictionary mein daal di. To maine add kiya. Okay? Now next command will clear your doubt. What I have done here? Anybody can tell me? Raise your hand for the answer. Don't give the mass answering. Mayank. Modified. Too good. Too nice. Why I have modified? Because key D, the D key already exist in the dictionary. The key D already exists in the dictionary. I can't add any such key additional way which already exists. Python kya karega? Python uski value ko update kar dega. D ki pehle value kya hai? 4. Ab kya ho jayegi? 6. Compare this dictionary with the previous output. आपको difference clear हो जाएगा. ध्रुव अब पता लगा. This is the technical proof of the difference between addition and updation. Now anybody can tell me theoretically the difference in addition and updation. सुनने में दोनों सेम लगते हैं. मैंने एडिशन किया, मैंने अपडेशन किया. हम ये दोनों कई बार इंटरचेंजेबल टर्म्स को यूज कर लेते हैं. बट हेयर द टेक्निकल डिफरेंस हैज अराइज. नाउ एनीबॉडी कैन डिफाइन द रोल ऑफ टू. रेज योर हैंड. इन सिंपल इंग्लिश हाउ यू कैन डिफरेंशिएट बिटवीन द एडिंग ऑफ एलिमेंट एंड अपडेटिंग ऑफ द की वैल्यू पेयर. अभी तो लेक्चर कराया मैंने. Anyone? It means you are not serious towards the lecture what I was speaking in the class. Divanshi. In the dictionary, which adding key value pair in the dictionary, but that key should not pre-exist in the dictionary. Tabhi add hogi. And what is updation? The key. Giving value to the key which already exist, that is updation. Okay, find out the valid statement with respect to dictionary. All keys must be unique. B, keys can be same. C, all values must be unique. And D, values can be same. It may say true kaun si hai? A, all keys must be unique. Or D, values can be same. Do key same nahi ho sakti, par do keys ki value same ho sakti hai. I just proved this point also. I have EMP equal to, just a minute. In this dictionary, what I have done, I have remodified the value of key E. I have assigned the value 3 to the key E. And 3 value was already given to the key number C. Now in this dictionary, see carefully. All the keys are unique. Keys same nahi hai, lekin value same hai. Agar C ki value 3 hai, to E ki value bhi 3 hai. Values can be same, but keys cannot be same. Got it? Am I clear to all? Any doubt? Any queries up till here? Please practice it on your PC also. Practice this updation and addition concept on your PC. Hurry up, please practice it fast. You have done? हो गया. क्वाइट प्लीज. क्वाइट. एब्सोल्युटली क्वाइट. ऑल राइट. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू रिमूव वन की वैल्यू पेयर. First way, by using the DEL statement. DEL method नहीं है, statement है. ये function नहीं है. Clear function है, pop function है, remove function है. DEL function नहीं है, DEL statement है. DEL, name of the dictionary, pass the key which you want to delete. check it. Check it carefully. Am I clear? Which key value pair has been eliminated now? E. It is completely removed now. Can I reassign it? Can I recreate it? Achha, what will happen if I am giving this command? No key I am passing. I am straight away writing DELEMP. Don't press the enter key. Just tell me what will happen by this command. Yes, dictionary will go delete. Empty nahi, khatam, totally delete everything. This name will no more exist. This name will no more exist. Check it. I have proved it. मैंने EMP डिक्शनरी को डिलीट करने के बाद उसको प्रिंट करवाने की कोशिश की. पाइथन एरर दे रहा है. नेम EMP इज नॉट डिफाइंड. दैट नेम दैट ऑब्जेक्ट डिस्ट्रॉयज. खत्म. एंड. उस नाम का कोई भी ऑब्जेक्ट अब एग्जिस्ट नहीं कर रहा. वो कौन सा फंक्शन है जिसको हम यूज करें तो ऑब्जेक्ट एग्जिस्ट करता है, सिर्फ वो एम्प्टी हो जाता है. क्लियर? क्लियर फंक्शन. क्लियर फंक्शन और डिलीट में ये डिफरेंस है. विद द क्लियर फंक्शन एलिमेंट्स गो डिलीट बट ऑब्जेक्ट स्टिल्स देयर. यू कैन रीअसाइन. बट इफ यू डिलीट विद द डीईएल स्टेटमेंट, ऑब्जेक्ट खत्म. अब इस नाम की कोई भी डिक्शनरी एग्जिस्ट नहीं करती. इस नाम का कोई भी ऑब्जेक्ट नहीं है. एम आई क्लियर टू ऑल?